Hey Dream Flights, it is Amy, Dream Flight 6000. I am gonna show you my Ritzy chicken. I make this often, my family absolutely loves it. My husband, he's not a huge chicken eater, but he does love this Ritzy chicken. One, two, three things is all you need, three ingredients. It is seriously so simple, so quick, so easy, so I'm gonna share it with you. For Ritzy chicken, you're gonna need chicken. I use chicken tenderloins, some butter, melted butter. I don't measure anything, I just melt a bunch. And then some Ritz crackers. I had a whole sleeve, but then we started eating them, so it's not quite a whole sleeve. And then I just put it on a cookie sheet with aluminum foil, so I have no dishes. I salt and peppered my chicken. I'm gonna use a fork so I don't have to touch it, because I cannot stand touching chicken. And I'm gonna put it into my butter, like that. And then I'm going to dip it in my Ritz crackers. And it doesn't need to be a big thick layer, and you can always go on top afterwards after you have it all on the plate if you have extras, and then just put it on there, and then you put it on your pan like that. I put it in the oven for 350 for like 20 minutes till it's done. All right, here they are. Look how pretty. They look really good. And I just put a little bit of salt and pepper on top when I'm done here. And I did this all without touching chicken. I have clean hands. I just did it with a fork. No dishes. I just threw them in the dishwasher. So it's just number one meal in our house. All right, here is our Ritzy chicken. I flipped this one over. This is the bottom side and this is the top side. I don't flip them when they're cooked. They both get crispy on both sides. So it took about 15 to 20 minutes, and we have mashed potatoes and green beans.